There is a built-in data entry form that Excel can create automatically for you. To use it, go to Customize Quick Access toolbar, select More Commands. From Commands drop-down, select Commands Not in the Ribbon. Find Form and select it. Select Add and Confirm. On Quick Access toolbar, you should see new icon, new command called form, select it. If you want to add new record, just select new and type data you want to add.